Cody?
Hawaii Kai.
What do you think about that?
It's fun.
Hawaii Kai is my home park, and I've been skating there for over 10 years. So that's more than half of my entire life.
This girl, Cody, rips, and she's like 12 or 13. When I was 12 or 13, I didn't know that other girls skated. Like, I thought I was the only one. But then I met this girl from the North Shore, and we were kind of the only girls on the entire island that skated for a super long time. And probably about like 5 or 8 years passed, and now when I go to the skate park, there are tons of girls. It's sick. Basically, just grew up skating with the boys, and kids kill it, man. Like this kid right here, Ian, he's so good. Just look at that backsmith in slow-mo. Skateboarding in Hawaii has changed so much since I started skating, and it's just awesome to see all these kids ripping it up.
That would have been sick.
Oh! Thank you so much once again for tuning into my channel, into my videos. If you could give this video a thumbs up, I'd be super hyped. And leave a comment about what kind of video you'd like to see in the future. I have a new video coming out on Monday, I believe. And yeah, I'm definitely always looking for new ideas, and your advice definitely will be taken into consideration. So definitely leave that comment down below. Definitely got the slam of the day award on this next clip. Check it out. It was impossible to see from this angle, but unfortunately I was at an angle where I could see what happened, and trust me, it was not pretty. That was so gnarly. He basically just went straight from the coping to flat, just like a tree. And thankfully, he was totally fine, but that was so gnarly. Slam of the Day award definitely goes to you, Ian.
This is dangerous.
For some reason, lately I've been really obsessed with lines and finding new lines in the bowl and trying to stay on my board as long as I can, just pushing myself farther and farther and trying to add a new trick at the end of my line every time. And I don't know, it's been fun just trying to find new, unique ways around the bowl and trying to get that last trick always at the end.
Did that work?
Yep. I'll move. Thank you. good thing you got a knee pad.
Ready to go to the beach and see if we can find any of these cool little creatures.
Fishy.
Are you a fishy? Are you a fishy, Roar? No. Roar does not like the beach, so he will be staying home. I love days like today that are super sunny and blue. Like, the sky is super blue outside. And I don't know, it just makes you happier when the sky is really blue and the sun is shining. And it's been pretty rainy here the last couple days and really gray, and it definitely affected my mood. So. I need to get some duct tape for that. Anyways, I'll catch you at the beach. Coconut trees! I think right here. The water's so blue today. Ow! Stepped on glass. But it's really hard because thank you.